Hey everyone, and welcome to another week of Trailer Thursdays. The first show I'm going to talk to you guys about today is Birdman! That's right! Michael Keaton, who used to be Batman, is now playing this character who played this character called Birdman. Basically, he was an actor sort of, running out of work, and he used to be this really famous, hero slash character. He's kind of this like worn out guy, and he's looking all scruffy and just totally like messed up, and he looks like a bum. I really think this movie looks pretty cool. When I first heard about it, I feel like it's been years since I heard about this movie. I remember seeing photos of him in the actual costume, supposedly. So I originally thought, wait, is this another superhero movie? But no, it's like definitely not the case. I mean, they definitely show crazy fans going all like bonkers and crazy, like, as soon as I see him, knowing that he used to be this guy, and he's, like, sort of down on his luck, and just has all these problems, and, it's got a pretty impressive cast. Emma Stone's in this, so I'm definitely look forward to seeing this movie. I think that, Michael Keaton, he's still a fantastic actor, even though he's not getting as much movies as he used to get back in the day, especially as his turn up as Batman. So I am definitely looking forward to seeing this movie and hope that it's good. I mean, that's all I can basically say about it. So let me know in the comments what you guys think of Birdman, and if you're looking forward to seeing it. For the second trailer of the day, it is for The Interview, which is a comedy starring Seth Rogen and James Franco after their turn in This Is the End. It's also by, the same guys that did Neighbors, and obviously Seth Rogen was in that movie as well. It's, obviously another comedy. I definitely find them to be pretty funny. I absolutely loved This Is the End. This is a movie where they're trying to, like, these two guys are going to North Korea because they want to take out Kim Jong-un. And I just find that to be pretty crazy because this movie looks really intense and hilarious, and obviously these guys know how to hit that funny bone, you know what I mean? I mean, I'm definitely looking forward to seeing this movie and, hope it's also, equally funny, because sometimes I feel like if it's too much of the same material, hopefully they can come up with some new stuff for everybody to laugh at and, just be more original. I would really love to see that. So I'm looking forward to seeing this movie as well. Let me know in the comments what you guys think of The Interview, and if you're looking forward to seeing this movie, and what is your favorite comedy by these guys. Also, this movie is starring Lizzie Caplan, who is also pretty hilarious as well. Should have mentioned that earlier. And for the third and final trailer of the day, it is for The Equalizer, starring Denzel Washington and Chloe Grace Moretz. And this is a movie where I kind of feel like Denzel is taking on this sort of Liam Neeson role from when he was in Taken, and he's got this responsibility. He's retired, but he's going back into the business, having to protect this girl and protecting all these other people from all these bad people. It looks pretty crazy and intense. I mean, I'm definitely a huge Denzel Washington fan. I mean, who isn't? He's, a pretty fantastic actor and a good action star and somebody who really loves to throw some punches and shoot some guns now and again. So that's another reason for me to see this movie, because, I mean, he just really steps up his game. It may look pretty similar to some movies that we have seen in the past, but I think this is one definitely not to miss, so I will definitely check it out when it comes out this fall. So let me know in the comments what you guys think of The Equalizer, and if you're looking forward to seeing it, or does it look like another Taken movie? And for any of the other trailers to talk to you guys about today, which movie are you most looking forward to seeing? And as always, you guys can subscribe to my channel. I've got more movie reviews, movie updates. Come back every week for a Trailer Thursday video. You guys can also like me on Facebook and follow me on Twitter. And I'll see you guys later.